sucker calls me up and says Kiflon, forthright MC, is gonna get violent up in here. Let me stew while we play this next record, y'all.
Can you feel it? Nothing can save you, but this is the season for catching the vapors. And since I got time, what I'm going to do is tell you how they spread it throughout my crew. For your old OTG Swan, we sang on my records. Make the music nobody beats the biz, so check it. Back in the day, before this began, we used to try to talk to this girl named Fran. The type of female with fly Gucci wear, put big drunk jewelry and extensions in the hair. When Swan tried to kick it, she always best talking about, baby, please, you work for UPS. Since he wasn't no type of big drug dealer, my man Caesar Swan didn't appeal to her. But now he trucks rolling with five belly boots, buff leather fashion and tough silk suits. Now she stopped fronting and wants to speak and becoming the older children. She be begging, please, dying for the day to get skis. She caught the papers.
Oh, Joe.
She caught the papers. She caught the papers. She caught the papers. She caught the papers. She caught the papers.
Loco, man.
I got another partner that's calm and plain. He goes by the name of the Big Daddy Kane. The mellow type of fellow that's laid back. Back in the days, he was nothing like that. I remember when he used to fight every day. Once grown as Coachella, he would never obey. He wore his pants hanging down and his sneakers untied. And a lot of type dangle to the side. Around the neighborhood, people treated him bad. Said he was the worst thing his mom's ever had. He said that he would grow up to be nothing but a hooligan. Either in jail or someone would shoot him. But now he's grown up to their surprise. Big Daddy got a hit record selling worldwide. Now the same people that didn't like him as a job saying, can I borrow a dollar? Ooh, you're a star now. They call the baby. They call the baby.
Huge corruption ring within the LSPD. A police spokesman denied the story. A San Fierro man is suing the Renaissance Fair for selling him replica weaponry, which he blames for a string of murders. Richard caught up with him.
I purchased a working catapult at the Renaissance Fair, and after a fight with my insurance salesman over my DWI, I began lobbing balls of fire at his house and burnt down an entire neighborhood. It's inexcusable. The manufacturers will pay. Give me some money. Come on, give me some money. It's their fault. What kind of a person sells a catapult without putting a very clear warning on the side? I don't want to work very hard, so I've hired a lawyer. I'm gonna be rich.
Seems fair enough to me. I'm Leanne Forget. That was the news. Be safe. It's a favorite show with serial killers and stalkers. Lonely Hearts is next.
All
through the sultry anonymity of night and summer of the day, you're on Lonely Hearts on WCTR, West Coast Talk Radio. Or as I like to call it, we can't talk right. I love you all. I'm your host, Christy McIntyre. Let's go to the phones.
Hi, Chris. To my wife, I love your show. Really helped.
Aw, thanks. Do you want to tell us about it? Okay. Jenny, Jenny, how's your heart?
Broken. Like my arm and two of my ribs.
What happened?
I married my childhood sweetheart, but it all went wrong. He's become a drunk, and he has a fucking substitute. And now he beats me every day.
Stay with me. After all, you're only lonely when you're alone.
But he keeps threatening to kill me.
I need to find out.
Do you know the meaning of the phrase homewrecker?
No.
What about selfish bitch? I want to bring people together, not break them apart. Who's on the phone? It's a big lonely. Stay down there.
Get Mary. I'm watching you right now in the shower.
How many lonely hearts are lunatics? You wonder why, or perhaps not. Ryan from Las Venturas.
Hey, dude. My name's Ryan. I'm calling from Las Venturas. I want to talk about my heart.
Why do men just repeat back what you say and never listen? Are you brain dead, Ryan?
Oh, actually, it's ironic.
How about the butterfly? I'm a master.
Let's put it down, baby.
My brothers and sisters, stand tall, cause the station proving that the 80s cost us more than our integrity. We also lost our groove.
Ooh, baby.
But we're bringing it back. Master Sounds.
Listen to the master.
Holy shit!
Hey, what's your mind?
You marks can't fall. Hey, man, don't be bumping.
It's on now.
You don't need this no more. I warn you, I don't give a fuck. Give me that. Run away, bitch. I take that paper.
Sorry.
Don't let the little man fool you. Hey, you scrapping with the shit. Ain't no reps out here. You better watch yourself, fool. This has been keyed tough. Say, man, you can't be doing that to me, man. I serve this buster ass. Hey, don't let my status fool you, man. You can't fade the ball.
Oh, man, you're somewhere home,
hey,
boy.
Man, back off me with that bullshit.
Oh, yeah.
Hey, man, you pushing me more?
Sir, sir, got that, sir? Come on, go someplace else.
Why, because you say so?
It's on now. You lost your bib yet? Ah, you so kind. Welcome to America.
Ah!
I'm gagging.
Yeah, got a gun in your face, huh? Yeah, what you gonna do now, huh?
I thought about splitting my wrist.
Give me that.
You can't move. I'm on your ass. Hey, punk, you believe it? Who you think you are?
Don't touch me!
Come on!
Obviously.
Let's chunk him, fool!
You trying to get pregnant? Yeah, that's what you got!
Jump! What?
Alright, me and him head up!
Look here, it's the love giant once again, baby. And I'm gonna do it to you right in your ear hole. 3D style.
What did you expect? It's America.
Today, we're not going to get an easy ride.
You don't need this no more. You got a death wish?
like you hit me.
I rock gold, rock cameras on the mic, and you know I got soul, soul.
chops.
Grove Street OG coming through. What the? Hey!
Get out of the way, Michael.
Step up, motherfucker! Motherfucker! Want your melon popped? Knuckle down! In your plot. Dude, get off.
You're going down, fuckhead.
Bro, you want to get blood?
Don't just ignore me.
You're so calm. This is, huh? It's the best you got?
Come on, girlfriend, you can do it.
Now stay cool.
Lock
already!
I'm about to lose my temper, CJ, and I don't give a fuck.
Like that.
Yeah, what you gonna do now, huh?
The Nang boys aren't going to get an easy ride.
Out the car, homie. You want me to shoot you as well? You're so calm.
Money? Where's your owner, man? Hey, bro.
Don't just
come on, show me what you got. You enjoying yourself? It's my constitutional right, bitch.
Hi, dude.
It's your funeral, asshole!
How you doing?
Beep, 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 beep.
The Ag Boys
target the bastard.
Call Johnson.
Don't make this a 998. I got a bead drawn on him.
Beep, beep, beep.
blasted fool.